and the decades disappear. Two to be exact. Poof. Gone. Where did they go? I mean, we're meeting at Ronnie's after I get off this next shift at the Gold Coast, right? No. And yes. See, it's been said that what's remembered lives. And we've racked up stadiums full of memories these past 20 years. Enough to fill lifetimes. It took me a minute to feel like I was adequate for the stage, but you saw something in me that I could not. And I'll remember that. I remember the excitement of being courted by real deal record labels before we'd even cracked the verses of Somebody Told Me. Imagine that. Or grabbing When You Were Young by its wild mane and whispering it into brotherhood. Somewhere in the world tonight, someone will put it on and burn down the highway skyline. If they feel a sliver of what I felt when we first played it over in Blackpool in 2006, they're in for a treat. I remember being taken aback when Mark showed enthusiasm for Be Still. Mark Sturmer and enthusiasm. Now there's a recipe for greatness. We had to take it across the finish line. Maybe Mark saw further down the road than I could. I'm glad he did. Are we human or are we dancer? If ever a lion had a mohawk, that one does. I remember trepidation from the label and even within the band about the line. But in some monumental stroke of Cardigan genius, Stewart found a way for the speculative two, who I will not name, to get their fingerprints on it and take ownership of the song. It's one of our best sounding records and remains a pillar of any Killers show. Who cares what it means? Runaways was the first single to not have any kind of major radio success. But the week of its release, I was picking up some groceries from my local Smith's Food King, and a young man ringing up my Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Topo Chico told me how much the song meant to him. Said he had just gotten married and his wife was pregnant. Then while he handed me my receipt, the kid looks me dead in the eye and says, "I don't want to be that guy," driving away from it all at the end of the song. Sometimes when I'm wondering what the hell I'm doing any of this for, I remember that young man. I hope his little family's all right. I remember running with my friends innocently and completely free down the dusty roads of Nephi, Utah, before OxyContin even existed. Since then, it's torn across that quiet town and even took some of my friends with it. But I remember them, stainless and alive. I remember getting chills watching Ronnie lay down drums on Caution, hearing a young Dave Cooning, defiant and eternal, on Jenny Was a Friend of Mine. Cafes, bars, in-stores, theaters, arenas, festivals, stadiums, air miles, road miles, life miles, millions of faces, deafening cheers, what's remembered lives. Every memory, every box ticked, the happiness and community, the searching and discovery, the blood and sweat and elation, all of it rests on the shoulders of these songs. Rebel Diamonds. That was Warren's idea. Nice one, Warren. 20 songs for 20 years. You might not agree with every selection we chose. We had to make compromises ourselves, but we are dead proud of it. Yes, Rebel Diamonds. Sounds a bit like Bowie. Or is it Brando? Maybe it's somewhere in between. It always is with us. That's the desert where the Killers do their work. And to our legion of victims, thank you, thank you, thank you. And do not fear. There is more mining to be done. Until then, what's remembered lives.